The tabloid Dispatch has had a long-standing tradition of releasing news of one celebrity couple every New Year's Day. Every K-pop fans was anxiously waiting for Dispatch to drop a shocking New Year's Day couple. But instead of dropping a New Year's Day dating scandal, what Dispatch actually announced on January was a K-pop concert commemorating the 10th anniversary of Dispatch. The upcoming Dispatch special anniversary concert Festa will soon taking place and features powerful performing artist lineup like BTS, NewST, Seventeen, Twice, NCT 127, NCT Dream, Stray Kids, Tomorrow X Together, and ENHYPEN. Dispatch has yet to reveal more specific details regarding its D-Festa concert, so fans will have to wait to find out when and how they'll be able to see their favorite K-pop artists performing. K netizens reacted to this sudden new concert with suspicion. A lot of them think that something is fishy. Many are in fact calling it a hostage concert, claiming that top K-pop artists like BTS and Twice, who did not appear on any year-end music ceremonies this December, have no choice but to do as Dispatch says because otherwise, the media outlet would expose a major scandal about them. Other comments included. So the performance fee is that they keep the dating scandals a secret? This is the lineup of groups that Dispatch promises not to touch in 2022. This is a hostage concert. They think they have some kind of power. What they really have is no sense of morality. That lineup, though. I'm getting goosebumps because of how two-faced this media outlet is. Other netizens commented. This is just wrong in so many ways. BTS, who announced that they were taking an official break so they wouldn't have to get into that political crap with all the other broadcasting stations, did a performance for Dispatch. Now we all know that Dispatch has something on them. The theme of this concert is illegal hacking. But do they know that what they do to get their scoops is illegal? What do you guys think? Do they have something on these K-pop groups?